What's up everyone, this is Joe. You're watching Joe Keep Alvin, this season 6, episode 2. You know what guys, girls should actually wear short clothes. Because, firstly, I like watching girls in shorts, skirts, frogs and whatnot. Secondly, the summer is around the corner, so it will be kind of comfortable for them, right? Thirdly, boys actually like watching girls in mini skirts, mini pants, mini जो भी होता है यार इतने सारी चीजें तो पहनते हो तुम लोग. Lastly, there is a guest on a show who wants the same.
जब मैं छोटे कपड़े पर लड़की को देखता हूँ ना जब अच्छे अच्छे ख्याल आते.
So can you guess his age? Come on. So चलो उसी से पूछ लेते हैं.
तेरी उम्र कितनी है?
मेरी उम्र 13 है.
Wow. 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 You know what? I actually feel you girls should actually fulfill his wish. Because बच्चों को कभी मना नहीं करते. What actually hurts me is he actually went on to say that he would like to F girls. जब मैं 13 साल का था मैं क्रिकेट बैट और क्रिकेट बॉल से खेलता था. लेकिन ये जनाब किसी और बैट और किसी और बॉल से खेलने का शौक रखते हैं. क्या होगा हमारे कंट्री का? 93 वुमन आर रेप्ड एवरी डे एंड इन 98% ऑफ द केसेस द विक्टिम नोज द रेपिस्ट. And only 1 in 10 rape cases are reported. So you can make out how many rapes actually happen. I have a friend of mine whose stepfather actually rapes her every now and then. She's so helpless that even her mother cannot protect her from that monster. As I speak and you watch this video, somebody is being raped. Some innocent girl, woman, kid is being raped. I'm sorry, I'm getting emotional. So I conclude, the 13-year-old guy who likes watching girls in short clothes and has desires to get physical with them. In future, if his desires are not met, he's gonna rape. 58% of our politicians have rape charges against them. This is how our leaders are. Mr. Mulayam Singh Yadav says, boys are boys. Boys make mistakes. They should not be hanged for rape. Mr. Yadav, do you have any daughter? Ms. Kiran Bedi says, small rapes keep on happening. They shouldn't be given prime time coverage. Uski bachchodi jaake sunlo rally mein. That's what she wants, right? Ms. Sheila Dixit, to be precise, says girls shouldn't be adventurous. Ma'am, walking on a street at 7 PM, 8 PM, 9 PM, is it adventurous? Is it? And some crazy guy goes on to say that chowmen causes rape. And girls shouldn't wear jeans and use mobile phones. That's all what our politicians have to say about this. I mean like, our leaders are like this. So I conclude my video by saying that according to me, rape happened because lack of moral values in the person. So our Indian education system must emphasize on moral studies rather than any other thing. So girls, wear anything you want, wear short clothes, short mini skirts, just any shit man. Because our Indian public is not gonna understand all this. They are monsters. And सबको एक जिंदगी मिलती है. एक जिंदगी में जो कुछ भी पहनना है पहन लो. बस I just have to tell you this thing that be safe. So this is Joe Pratik Vivan signing off. If you like this video, please like or smile. If you dislike this video, please give a thumbs down and comments में गालियाँ देना. Today is the birthday of a very good friend of mine. Happy birthday, Richa. I just wanted to give you some surprise, so I thought let's make a video for you and the whole world. So guys, please subscribe, share, etc. etc. This is Joe signing off. Hope you like it.